So the journey begins. So we're gonna hook up the camera here for a cool little drive. So let's take a look. Sorry for hitting the camera. So we're gonna do a little drive around base. See how well the camera works. Check it out. This will be. See how far we get. Well, this is beautiful Bagram, Afghanistan. I'm just gonna do a little filming. Just showing what the base looks like a little bit. We don't want to do too much because we definitely don't want to get in trouble. So this has been my home for the last 20 months. So the camera may be a little bit shaky because I kind of have it taped up. So just filming a little bit. This is basically for my sweetheart. I'm going to go to the gas station, get a little gas, I think. I'm not going to film that. But coming up here, hope the camera picks it up. These are the old Russian bunkers they had when the Russians were fighting the Taliban. Continue on our journey. This may look like a repeat, but I had to drive around to get some gas. So we're heading on around to what is called Disney. So here we go. Disney. Beautiful Disney. changed much in the last 5 years. So, at the moment, behind a lot of slow-moving trucks. The old barracks I used to stay in was right over here to the right. That's walled in. That was it. Workplace, Corps of Engineers, right over here. Along the wall here, I guess I shouldn't say this, but sometimes you gotta be careful. The Afghans are throwing huge rocks over the wall. This is pretty much a huge circle around the base. I'm heading back to my side of town, which is called Warrior. Traffic jam for the Americans. To another traffic jam here. Lots of traffic today. Lots of traffic, lots of big trucks. It's really the most I've seen. But anyway, today is Saturday, the 10th. Yes, the 10th of April. Tomorrow, Sunday, at a little after midnight, I leave here, heading to Kuwait. Early in the morning, Monday. So So it's my last go round, taking a little video for memories. Bert. This is Bagram Airfield. Say my hand is getting a little tired. You might have to pause this. But this is the wire. So in this, now we come to the end of our journey here. Made it back home. Still a lot of trucks because we have another stop sign up here, but that is it. That's Bob. This beautiful 401st.